Muscle Car Madness Garage is going up today. To the new Muscle Car Madness Garage. Check it out. There it is. 13 feet. 30 by 20. Roll up doors. Entry door. Lights will be here. Motion. Alarm will be over here. Motion, entry door, LEDs 1, 2, 4, and 6, and then electricity all the way around. Yeah. So, you saw me and Jeff talking about this thing about 3 weeks ago. Asked the board for a blessing, here it is. We're starting a new era now in Muscle Car Madness Garage, and I wanna welcome you all to it. We are about to finish that yellow car. We're gonna jump right into that black one, and then we're gonna move forward. So come on, we got some work to do now, and the move-in is happening right now.
Hey, had a meeting with the big man 3 weeks ago.
3 weeks. We asked, and here it is. Didn't realize it was gonna be so quick.
Yeah, it was like,
yeah.
Hey, we'll be coming out next week for the building up.
And look who's here. Yeah, we're trying to talk Terrell and becoming a coming on board, Terrell.
I'm coming.
Howdy. The skinny one. He's here. 32 years old in 3 days.
Oh, man.
Well, you know, what can I say? We got a new garage and a new Terrell. What can I say? What do you say, Terrell? Huh?
New Terrell, new garage, new beginnings.
Oh, you heard him. You heard him say it. All right, here we go. Here, Muscle Car Madness Garage. Got the electrician here, Casey. He has finished up all of the lighting. So we do LEDs there, 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 all the way across the top. Outlet. all along the edges there. Right there. Motion. Right there. And he's just about to button this thing up, gonna tie it up. Right there. There he is. Lights are on in the Muscle Car Madness Garage. All LEDs. Like I said, plug-ins everywhere. All running hot. Oh yeah. No more working in the dark. Like a couple of hat cavemen. Remember that? Day number three at Muscle Car Madness Garage. Let me show you what we're looking at. Cars are back in, as you can see. Both. Alarm has been installed. My mother helped me put that on today. Motion there. New box there. New toolbox. That's what's going to hold all the batteries. Currently, right now, very pleasant in here. Not hot at all. The shelves, we're thinking, are going to go back here. These are these shelves for the 65, the shelves over here for the 72. Eventually, this is going to be a four post here. 65 on the bottom, nothing up top yet. Those two probably be stacked up unless they're sold beforehand. And then got an old refrigerator we're going to put over there, you know, in the corner. It's going to be our welding tray here. Got rid of the welding chair. Y'all saw that. That's gone. Got a stainless steel table. Probably going to go right in here. That's going to be our workbench. And then that toolbox there, that'll probably go back here because it plugs in. And then that's where all of the batteries are going to go. Two more, like I said, got a shelf in the truck for spare parts. Two more shelves for the 66 and then the 72. And then that's it. All these other parts will just be, you know, here and there. Not going to be all clogged up. That's what me and Jeff have decided, that everything here, we're going to give ourselves plenty of room to work. We're not going to get all clogged up on this one. All right. So now let me show you what's going to happen as far as a paint area. Of course, you all know anyway, this is going to be the area for my paint booth. I got a blow up portable paint booth that's just as tall as those wires right there. Those are going to go in perfectly right in here when we get ready to paint. In the back of the garage, I don't think I ever showed it to y'all in the past, there was stuff I had been storing, my mowers and all that kind of stuff, and they're still back here, but I got all of some extra parts, you know, those hoods and everything are back there. So we got some spare space, like right back over in there, that I have never utilized. So all this is going to be utilized now. I'm going to probably clean this area up right here and do some wet sanding right in this area. Get everything ready to go for prep, for paint right in here. So there you have it, y'all. The new Muscle Car Madness Garage. Jeff's been telling me I need to get a sign right there. Muscle Car Madness Garage. Probably will. But be looking for the new video to come out on probably next Wednesday. We're going to get back on the car. We're going to get back on the car probably on Tuesday. And then we'll put a new video out on Wednesday with continuing on with the Mach 1. And then in this weekend, I'm going to get everything cleaned up because I got this stuff still. It's all over the place. You know, I got that trash and everything picked up outside. That was a big thing for today. But other than that, this weekend, I'm going to get everything cleaned up, organized, and then we'll be ready to go next week. So anyway, I'll see you guys next time again and on the new Muscle Car Madness Garage.